I hate to say it, it almost reminds me of the playoff game 2014-15 with Arlington, 17 innings we lost at Arlington. First round of the playoffs, we lost 1-0. So that game, there was a good six innings or so where there was no run scored. And it reminded me a lot of that where you're just pressing and pressing and can't muscle that run across, but we did, and it's big.
Final week of the regular season coming up, and it's a huge one for you guys, right? Talk about the importance of this one.
Oh, extremely, because like I said, Beb, our number one goal is always to win league. It's a great league. We won it last year. Going in, we kind of felt like we were the underdogs this year. You know, we had a bunch of new guys and some young kids, and we thought if we could pull it off this year, that would mean a lot for the group, the program, the whole nine, and here we are. We got a real good chance, so we can go back, and we got to compete with our neighbor, San Diego, to go do this, so it's not going to be any easy thing. It's a big test, and we got to go pass.